front in the east was much longer than in the west. The eastern front was over 1,000 miles long, making it longer than the western front. Because of this, the eastern front never really had trench warfare. There are also fewer soldiers in the eastern front because of the Schlieffen Plan, saying most of Germany's soldiers would fight in the west. To defend with less people, the border was easier to break, also because of communication back then. When an enemy took an area over, the hole made in the front couldn't be repaired, because by the time the message got to the commander, it was too late to send reinforcements. Russia had a 1st and 2nd Army, which were all armed with rifles and machine guns, examples being the Mosin-Nagant and the M1910 Maxim machine gun. There were 70 infantry divisions and 24 cavalry divisions. Russia wanted to take over the Austrian-Hungary province of Galicia and the East Prussia, which is right there, which is under German. Russia led an attack on German soil on August 20th to the 30th. Russian commanders were Alexander Samsonov, Paul von Rennkampf, and Germany's commander was Paul von Hindenburg. Russia, 1st and 2nd Army, attacked Germany's 8th Army from August 26th to the 30th. It was hard for Russia to transport troops because of their poor railroad systems, as seen here. Their train is bad, just because it is. Their plan was to surround the city of Königsberg and take it, which was under German occupation. The problem was getting there. German commanders were able to intercept their telegraph messages and knew every Russian step. Russia went to take Tannenberg and became trapped by German forces as the two Russian armies let a hole form between their line of attack. They were hit with artillery all day on August 29th, then cavalry and German army attacked, pushing Russian troops 43 miles back. Now you will witness it in army, plastic army men.
Okay, everyone, listen up. We're going to be marching to take Königsberg. We'll surround the city and hopefully take it over with the help from 2nd Army. So let's go, 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 go.
We're going to be heading west and get to the southwest end of Königsberg. So go, 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 go.
Everybody go! Go, go, go! Yeah, go!
Sir, there is an unknown mass of rock in front of us. What should we do?
Dunno! Go track the rock out.
I don't see anything.
Wait, what's that?
Look out! It's an ambush! Get d-
Grenade is going out. Everybody look out.
Wow, this is not good. Germans already know where we're at, and we lost some men. Doc, how many casualties?
Unfortunately, all 13 died. I'm very sorry, sir.
Grr, those Germans are gonna pay!
What the Russians didn't know was that they were locked on by German artillery.
Okay, listen up everybody. Regroup and get back into line. What's that sound?
How can we get out of this mess?
Just get some cover and stay there.
never seen anything like this before. It was a shock to them. It showed them the ugly side of war and how it wasn't how they thought it would be. Unfortunately, I don't have that much experience, and the best thing I can do is cut the limb off and put a bandage on it. Unfortunately, most of the soldiers will die from diseases after the procedure.
How am I supposed to win this war with injured men?
I don't know, sir. Only thing I can do is try.
I can't take this much longer, watching everybody fall. You must stop this as soon as possible.
What the Russians didn't know was that the Germans were on their position and would attack them all day on the 30th of August. This battle was just south of Königsberg, which is the Battle of Tannenberg.
Don't give up, everybody! Keep on going! Go, go, go! Retreat! Retreat! Everybody retreat!
The Germans destroyed Russians' 1st and 2nd Army, causing 172,000 casualties, 92,000 captured. While Germany only suffered 12,000 casualties, it was a major win for Germany, and no battle was fought on their soil for the rest of the war. All the Russian armies were scattered, and because of the huge Russian defeat, Samsonov committed suicide on August 29th, so he wouldn't have to tell Tsar Nicholas II.